it's recording just the audio. Looks like somebody got in trouble up there. Hey, Les!
Yeah.
Bring me the camera. One of them went up the hill.
Yeah, I saw it. It's still blinking right there.
Yeah, I know. You're standing right in... Something. Yeah, I'm taking a shirt off the dude. Yeah, hold it that, man. Yeah, I know what happened here. I'll bet money somebody got on our ATV and had a wreck. Chris entering the scene.
We can bring the camera so we can look up the hill. He just took off up the hill.
the river, but I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
I got to see a couple of years ago.
Yeah.
Rabbi Joseph, how long have you lived in the woods?
On and off all my life.
Which is how long?
About 60 years.
Why do you prefer it?
Solitude, quietness.
Compared to?
The city.
Which is?
All man-made. All artificial. This is the true world out here.
What would you say to the people living in the city?
Well, if you come out to the country, leave the city life behind. Try to live that life out here. Like so many I've seen go around with lights and etc. Get your eyes used to the lightness that's at night, and you'll see a lot.
What will you see?
What's just out there? Most of the time, just the trees, the grass, the flowers, the moss.
How will that change people?
I've always tried not to be relying on electricity. Be self-reliant.
Hi everyone, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you give a like down there at the bottom and leave a comment. Tell all your friends about us. Thanks a lot. See you later.